Would you hang around a friend who took your money, beat you up, left you confused, and let you down when you needed them? Well, then what are you hanging around drugs for?